The Classwork page is your home base for class content and assignments. Teachers can post resource materials such as a syllabus or topic-related reading to the Classwork page, along with assignments, discussion questions, and quizzes. Once inside your Google Classroom class, select the Classwork tab to get started. It is ideal to frame out topics first to provide an organizational structure for your items and to make it easier for students to locate them. Click the Create button and select Topic. Title your topic and choose Add. To rearrange your topics, use the more dots to move them up or down, or simply drag and drop them to the correct location. To add an informational item like a syllabus, click the Create button and choose Material. Add your title and optional description. Select the relevant topic you want this item organized within. Then you can attach a file from your device. You can add an item from your Google Drive, a YouTube video, or a link to anything on the web. If you choose an item from your Google Drive, the permissions will automatically be adjusted to view only for students in the class and editable by co-teachers. You can always click on the document and adjust its sharing settings manually if you want to override these defaults. The Create Material option is also ideal for sharing resource links with students. For example, if I want to share this consumer product review website with my students, I can copy its address, create a new material, and add in the link. I'm not going to select a topic just yet. If I want this item to post at a later time, I can use the drop-down menu to save it as a draft or schedule it for a specific time. I'm ready for this one to go live now, so I will click Post. Items that you don't assign a topic to will float above your other topics, which can be very handy for elevating materials that students need to work on that day. Later, you can drag and drop it into the relevant topic. And of course, items can be edited or deleted at any time by using the three dots on the right of each item. If you have materials from other courses in Google Classroom that you wish to use again, use the Reuse Post option. This will pull up a menu of all of your current and archived classes. Simply select the right class, and then select the post you want to reuse. You may have noticed the calendar and folder icons at the top of your Classwork page. When you create a class in Google Classroom, Google automatically creates a calendar just for this class and a course folder. When you create items with due dates, they will automatically be added to the class calendar so students can easily keep track of upcoming work. Google also automatically creates a class folder in your Google Drive and in students' Google Drives named after the class. Although the class folders will have the same name for students and teachers, know that this is definitely not the same folder. My class folder has materials I've posted in the class and subfolders for quizzes and assignments. Student submissions will appear in these subfolders. If you look over at the students class folder, it is currently empty. But as I use the assignments feature to send students copies of documents, each student's copy will appear in his or her class folder. Creating assignments, quiz assignments, and questions are utilized when you want to collect and score responses or items from students. And each of these features will be examined in other videos.